Or they said you look very well rested.
Oh, thank you.
With or without makeup.
Yes, the au naturel. Such a beauty. And then, what was my other one? Oh, for outdates. Do you have any ideas this summer that you'd like to put out into the world of things you'd either like to do or haven't done? Or
I'd really like to do like a camping outdate, even if it's like car camping or just like some sort of like, I've been down a backpack. I mean, there's so many beautiful trails around here. There's hot springs like just over by Lake Chenault and stuff like that. I mean, there's so much that this area has to offer, but I'd really love to do something outdoorsy. And you don't even really have to travel that far, like, or go, like, really deep in to get kind of that experience. You can go down even to kind of, like, right where State Line is, and they have, like, the Nevada Beach, and you can even just do camping there.
Yeah.
Wheelchair accessible, and it's a beautiful little area. They even have ramps that'll take you down to the actual, like, beachfront area on the sand. So, I'm very well-versed in the Tahoe-Reno area these days because I'm always out and about. And it's beautiful. I can't wait to just explore and share it with somebody.
Yay! I think someone should just find all the girls that like to camp at Love Ranch, and we should just camp a whole camp. Like, get the whole campground and do, like, each of us get an out date, and we can all have our own little campsite with our... with our dates.
We can put up tapestries and tarps and create like a little haven so we can be all naked.